I eat losers like you for breakfast. Can I help you, soldier?
I've been on, leave. How's old General Armquist?
That loony? Dead. You know he tried to blow up one of our bases in the 50s.
Yeah, I heard that. So, how about that battle over, we gave him what for, huh?
Yeah, we sure did, man. But it's times like this I wish for the good old days.
What days would those be?
When guys knew their civic duty. The next hippie I catch dodging a draft is gonna spit polish my boots till they shine from inside his ass.
Ew. You sound a little tense. Anything I can do?
Yeah. Bring a hippie named Clayton Cartwell Jr. into the depot.
Want to go to war just to line the pockets of the military-industrial complex, man? Clayton's my hero! Sticking it to the man! Good thing he's holed up north of Coit Tower. Buzz never go up there.
What's up, Tiger Lily? How about an autograph, Senator Goldblum?
Oh, would those hippies just stop dodging the draft already?
Boo-hoo-hoo, I don't want to get sent against my will to die senselessly fighting little foreigners who don't want me in their country.
I mean, I don't want to get up and go to work on Monday, but you don't see me bitching about it.
Nobody's gonna make me shoot a Vietnamese farmer who never hurt me in his life. Unless he likes Paul better than John.
How do you like a nice Hawaiian punch?
You will not be drafting small hippie man.
Why should I fight in a war I don't believe in? Stupid military-industrial complex! Cool jets, though.
I like Gray. You have problem with that? Bleak, hopeless life of drudgery and moribund economy managed by bloated bureaucracy bent on self-asphyxia?
Whatever. I've got a revolution. Hey, baby. Wanna go somewhere?
Republican! Run for your life! You all right, man?
I'm on to you!
Must have been the shrooms.
You're like, whoa.
Ah!
I loved you and...
Who's there?
Figments!
Ah!
Look out!
Please
don't have
to
talk to me.
Can I help?
Whoa. Whoa. I am one with the universe. King and I!
Hold up.
Guard?
You can call me.
Why, I won't drop out.
Tim, you've never been this high before.
Catch her!
Nobody's gonna make me shoot a Vietnamese farmer who never hurt me in his life! Unless he likes Paul better than John, then he's a dead man.
Capitalist Svolich, you will not be drafting small hippie man!
Damn, hit whoops! Little green, look out! Again, we're making things worse!
Yeah?
Is someone there?
Just like you.
That's him.
Who is this? You get on the gun.
Dude, I'm a stone.
Don't screw with me, Jerry. I'm tripping.
Faced up to your civic duty. Who's there? I got you underneath.
Hiya, dollface. Come here often?
Only on my lunch break. And oh, would you look at the time?
It sounds like they ride you hard.
I don't want to talk about it. Things aren't great right now.
What's wrong? Maybe I can help.
Thanks, but I don't need any help ruining my life.
Are you sure? I'm really pretty good at it.
That punch must have been spiked. I can't believe I gave the boss a lap dance at the office party. Why didn't anyone stop me? And more importantly, how do I know what a lap dance is?
Domination! What a turn-on! There goes my 19th nervous breakdown.
Dude. Ha. Dude. Ha. Ha. Dude. Ha.
I only had 3 martinis.
I can't
at lunch.
Get away with it!
Dude!
Oh, enough with the narcolepsy already. Wait till you see my navel. Now that's a hangover.
Is it, soldier?
Yo, Sarge, what's happening?
Zip it, soldier, we got problems. Private Danz has been caught selling bazookas to the Soviets. Also, he may have some photos. I was young and needed the money. Anyway, I want him dishonorably discharged, get me?
You want me to kill one of your own guys?
He's a security risk. Yeah, that's it. You got a problem with that, soldier?
Me? Nah.
Good. Feel free to use him as a meat shield or, you know, whatever.